Now, United States has carried out patrols over the disputed South China Sea. 20 F-18 fighter jets flew over the disputed region for around 20 minutes. Now, this comes after China reportedly installed communications jamming equipment in South China Sea. The U.S. has criticized China's attempts to militarize man-made islands. The American forces regularly carry out air and naval patrols to assert their right to freedom of navigation. Now, South China Sea is a bone of contention between China and some Southeast Asian countries. It's a resource-rich region of the Pacific Ocean. Almost all of South China Sea is claimed by China. Now, as Asian members, Malaysia, the Philippines, and Brunei alongside Taiwan also stake claim to territories there.